आनंद चिन्मय रस प्रतिभाविता स्थावीर्य निज रूपतया कला भी गोलोक एव निवसति अखिलात्मभूतो गोविंदमादिपुरुषं तमहं भजामि आनंद चिन्मय रसो प्रतिभाविस्तावीर स्थावीर्य निज रूपतया कला भी गोलोक एव निवसति अखिलात्मभूतो गोविंदमादिपुरुषं तमहं भजामि Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told, Hari Bhajan is not a matter of exhibition. Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told, Hari Bhajan is not a matter of external exhibition. Krishna ki vastu, who is Krishna? Those who are not going to realize, for them, Raganuga path is one kind of gossiping. Krishna ki vastu, what a unique object Krishna is. Those who are not going to realize it, those who have no realization about it, their effort for Raganuga bhajan is one kind of gossiping, nothing else. Actually, you can remember, Krishna is not a material object. Anadiradi Govinda Sarva Karana Karanam Ishvaraha Paramakrishna Sachidananda Vigraha Anadiradi Govinda Sarva Karana Karanam. All his pastimes, all his leela, all his name, everything, rupa, you know, beauty, everything transcendental, aprakita. So aprakita vastu in this material condition we cannot understand. Repeatedly I told you. And also, actually, the sloka I started with is very, very important sloka from Brahma Samhita. Ananda Chinmaya Raso Pratibhavita Vistavirya Eva Nijarupottaya Kalahi. This sloka, don't think that Krishna is a material hero and he is playing with some woman. This kind of concession, this kind of conception can take you into hell without any delay. Be careful. Aprakita Krishna, about Krishna in Bhagavatam, it is written, it is Advaikyan Tattva. There is one and unique Tattva. And all different kind of diversity you can see, it is also under this category, Advaikyan Tattva. Advaikyan Tattva is not going to be disturbed when inside Advaikyan Tattva I can see so many diversity. That doesn't mean there is diversity, that's mean Advaikyan Tattva is rubbish, useless. I cannot see. I know your brain cannot digest it at present. When you can get this kind of kripa, direct realization, then and only then you can understand. Just now, Prabhupada told, na, Hari Bhajan is not a matter of external exhibition. Krishna ki vastu, what an unique object Krishna is. If I have no realization, then how I can do Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, Raya Ramananda Sangbad, all secret things, impossible. It is true, in Gita it is written that Bhagavan speaking, if somebody going to think me at the time of death, if somebody going to think about me, then there is no problem. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking in Gita commitment. Anta kale cha mam eva smaran ukta mukta kalevaram ya prayati sa madbhavam yati nasti atro samsayo. Nasti, no doubt here. Anta kale cha mam eva smaran mukta kalevaram ya prayati sa madbhavam yati nasti atra sansaya. There is no doubt. If at the time of death somebody is going to remember me, then surely he is going to get me. There is no doubt in him. It is my standing commitment. That's why in the next slok, Krishna speaking, material people thinking material thing, and those who are devotee or prakita, those all not so-called devotee, those really interested, those who are going to put challenge, this life we must get Krishna. Prabhupada speaking, there should be one kind of, you know, resolution. I must get Krishna this life, because who can say this kind of opportunity I can get next life? Anyway, I'll have to leave body very shortly. Why should I waste my time with all rubbish thing? Those which have no connection with Hari Bhajan, jang jang bao pisarana bhavam tejati ante kalivaram tvang tameva iti kantya sada tad bhava bhavitaha. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, he Kunti Nandan, he the son of Kunti, he Kantiyo. If man going to think something else at the time of death, I mean jang jang bhavi, whatever thing he is going to think at the time of death, he is going to get that kind of bhava. Karan at the time it is one kind of just like, it is one kind of bishoy, you know, matter, you see, it's very secret thing. Hamsarupi Bhagavan going to answer in front of Chatusa. Chatusam going to ask, Chatusam going to ask to Brahmaji at the bank of a sarovar, very, very nice lake. At the bank of the sarovar, there Chatusam going to ask to Brahmaji, could you please speak how it is possible that matter can get entry into mind? Vishay Chitto, Chitto mana heart. Heart, gradually heart can get attracted by matter and get entry into matter, and matters can automatically get entry into Vishaya. Vishaya cha chitto, chitto te Vishaya. Anupravishto hai. How, you know, whereas the two object is totally different thing. Chitto, when is contaminated condition, that's why, actually, it is not possible for a pure devotee to get attracted by material attraction, attractive things. It's not possible because he is already attracted by unique thing, Krishna. If you are attracted by that unique thing, Krishna, how it is possible? If you are attracted by, by fruits and flower, and honey, how you can get attracted by stool and urine? At a time, not possible. Impossible. That's why Chatusam asking this question, but that time Brahma was very busy and he was, his mind was totally absent. He was thinking about some problem regarding this creation, vast creation. That's why Brahma couldn't trace out the original cause of this question. And if he cannot give answer to Chatusan, is insulting, derogatory. That's why immediately Brahma started remembering the lotus feet of Sri Krishna. Because Brahma already enjoying kripa of Krishna. And Brahma Krishna told, that even if you are, even if you are dealing with matter, still matter cannot disturb you anyway. You know, matter cannot disturb you anyway. It is my blessing. That's why Brahma is devotee at the same time getting this kind of you know job seva. So now Brahma going to remember the lotus feet of Krishna, and Bhagavan Paratpar Akhileshwar, Supreme Lord, coming in the form of a swan in that lake. In the form of a swan in the lake appear, and he is speaking something nicely, and they gone mad. How it is possible that the swan speaking very nicely? His Baba is very nice. How possible? Then actually, you know, Chatushan going to ask question to that swan. Chatushan going to ask question, who are you? Ko Bhavan, in Sanskrit, Ko Bhavan. Who are you? Bhavan mean Bhavato Bhavan. Bhavati Nam, these were very respectable words in Sanskrit. You know. So going to ask, Chatushan going to ask that, who are you? You are going to speak something nicely? Then that Hansa, I mean the swan, going to speak. Your question is appropriate or not? Why? Your question is okay or not? You are putting Ko Bhavan. Eh? There is nothing except that Adyayan Tatta. So how this question is applicable here? That who are you? If I put who are you? Chatushan, who are you? This question is not applicable in absolute platform. In material platform, who are you? We can give you your identity. I am staying here, this, that, you know. I am less interested about body-related identification. When I am with the Kayami, Kanemure, Charitapattva, when Sanatana going to speak, surely Sanatana Goswami is not foolish. He is not going to, you know, speak. He is not going to put question about his material relationship. You are Sanatana. Your name is, you know, Dabir Khas. You are staying there. No. Kayami mean Mahaprabhu. Actually, when he is putting question in front of Mahaprabhu, that's mean the question is related to the, you know, Atma, that Jivatma. Kayami Kanemure Jarat. That's why Chatushan, when going to put question in front of that swan, who are you? Then in that case, that swan going to put question, is there any other object? Is there any other object? Eh? If there is any separate object other than this unique Adyayan Tattva, so you have the scope to put this question in front of me, then Chatushan become very surprised. It is one kind of coloring, you know. When you are going to throw some red color, green color on any object, you can see if the object is white, if there is coloring and another color reflecting, that mixing color can appear. But I am speaking about white. If there is no color, if you are going to put green color, red color, you can find all objects, you can see it's like green or red, according to the light you are throwing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking is a ranjak color. Mind is such a thing. It's such a thing, very, very sensitive thing. Anytime you are coming in front of an object or any personality, good or bad, and are going to catch something from that man or that object, it is ranjak color. It can get colored automatically. Follow what I say. Ajamil, he was very gentleman, very nice. His mind was fair, nice. No, his character was very nice. His Brahman boy. How it is possible that when he is watching some dirty, you know, picture, some pros playing, then am giving this example so that it can become very easy for you to understand. Ajam is very good. He's very gentleman. He has respect for senior, you know, father, mother, all elderly persons. Has no bad character, nothing. He's okay. He's going Gayatri, worshipping Salagram. How it is possible? But this is possible. That is why I am giving this example. Ajamil suddenly watching this kind of naked picture, then automatically his mind was not bad, but some coloring coming. You know, karma, going to be colored. Then he is feeling that kind of karma. So you see how it is possible that matter can get entry into chitta, heart, and how heart can get into to matter. It's attractive thing for each other. Those who are not going to be attracted by Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Dham, Nam, Parikar, Vaishishta, Supreme Lord, for them this is applicable. For them this is applicable, not for other people. They are already getting the chance to see that absolute thing. So how it is possible for them to get attracted by very cheap thing? Not possible. That is why it is my request to you all, repeated request, repeatedly I am requesting, try to do satsanga only. Don't try to go for a mixing procedure. If you are interested to do satsanga, if you are 100% faith, this satsanga can change your whole life and heart, everything. You can get the scope to get the nectar, amrita, then why not you are going to strive for that? If you are going to run for a mixing procedure, then you can come failure, because you are putting one leg in one boat, another leg in another boat, whereas the two boats are floating in water. Two boats are there in floating condition. You are going to put one leg into one boat, and you are going to put another leg into another boat. So what will happen? You can fall down in water. This is a problem. So, jang jang ba opi saran bhavan tajati ante kalivaram tvang tame vaiti kante tad bhava sada tad bhava bhavita. It is true. Or if he is going to leave his body with some concentration of mind for any object of man or woman, he is going to be, you know, colored up. His mind to be going to be colored up according to his bhava at the time of death, and accordingly can get result in the next birth. So why you are going to take risks? Why not you hold your mind and everything? There is one thing, that is Adya Gyan Tattva, Bhagavan, Bhagavan Naam, Parika, everything, why not? That's why it is very important thing. It is very important thing, you will have to think. And also, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita also, you can find Chaitanya Charitamrita, Simad Bhagavad Gacha. Actually, sadhane bhavibo jaha siddhite paibo taha. Rakpathar is Narottama Thakur speaking. Sorry, I forget actually. Narottama Thakur is going to speak this way. Sadhane bhavibo jaha, at the time of bhajan, what I am going to think, that I am going to get. No doubt in it. At the time of sadhan, at the time of sadhan, what I am going to think, that surely I am going to get. Sadhane bhavibo jaha siddhite paibo taha. If sadhan is perfect, if your target is perfect, then surely your bhajan can lead you up to the siddhi. What you are thinking at the time of bhajan, surely you are going to get that target. It is the actual secrecy of raga, raga, ragamarg bhajan. That example I give from Gita, na jang jang bhavapi saranam bhavam tejityante, I give same example. And also Patanjali Rishi, Patanjali Rishi also speaking same thing. Jadrishi bhavana jasso siddhir bhavati tadrishi. It is Patanjali Rishi going to give this conception, it is really, it is supported by Shastra, Gita, everything. Patanjali Rishi is speaking, jat jadrishi bhavana jasso, jasso mane kasho, mane the sadhak. Bhavana, according to the bhava, he is doing bhajan. Jadrishi bhavana jasso, siddhir bhavati tadrishi. You can get siddhi according to that. According to that, you can get siddhi. Not that you can think something and get something good. How possible? It's not at all possible. This way, actually, all the time you have to think that Raganuga Bhajan not a matter of joke. All the time you will have to think, so many branches I am discussing, I feel shy, because it is almost complete, almost impossible to make you understand. I can try, at the same time you will have to also try to come ahead. Otherwise impossible. And most of us, all the time having different kind of conception inside, matters are always there. We cannot avoid matters to come inside our mind. That is the main problem. And if mind, matter is there, then it is contaminated. That is a big problem. Matter in the form of fine form or in gross form can be there. Not that in fine form is also applicable. Fine form is more dangerous. Like lab puja patishtha in fine form. You cannot see. You cannot see lab puja patishtha there inside me or not. But pure sadhu can watch me, my character, behavior, they can understand. But you cannot understand. So, matter can be there in the form, in gross form or in fine form. It is impossible for to understand. Raghunath Das Goswami, that's why putting one warning before us all the time. Pratishtha shadhishtha sapacharamani mere dinatet katham sadhu prema sprishati sachirerat suchire tat nanumano. What? Pratishtha shadhishtha sapacharamani mere dinatet katham sadhu prema sprishati suchire tat nanumano. Mana Siksha. Hey sadhu, if there is Pratishtha, Sadhishtha, Sapacha Ramani, it is like very, very low caste Ramani, Sapacha Ramani. It is like very compared with them. If that kind of Ramani woman, Jashit, going to dance inside your heart, Lab Puja, Pratishtha, etc., Katham Sadhu Prema Sprasati, hey sadhu, when and how that prema can come and touch your heart to melt your heart. Is possible? Not possible. That's why bhukti mukti spriha javat pisachi hridi vartate tavat bhakti shukashatra katham abhudaya bhavet. In Rasamrita Sindhu, actually Rasamrita Sindhu, Srila Rupa Goswami Pada writing, bhukti mukti spriha javas prisach pisachi, which, you know, bhukti mukti spriha javat pisachi hridi vartate, when that which going to take place inside my heart, then how bhakti shuk, that transcendental angel of bliss of that bhakti shuk can touch your heart, how can come? Bhukti mukti spriha yavat pisachi hridi vartate tavat bhakti sukhasya atro katham abhudaya bhavet. How it is possible that Bhakti Shuk of Prakita Bhakti Shuk can come and touch your heart and can get your heart can get melted? Not a matter of joke. Yesterday I was discussing so many things. Also, I wanted to give you a clue. That is Adi Rasa. Is, you know, prime Adi Rasa is eternally present. All Rasa present, especially Adi Rasa I am speaking because all other Rasa can get place inside this Adi Rasa. That's why I was discussing the topics of Sriman Mahaprabhu and that Elahabad, that Pandit, you know, I was discussing and that Pandit is speaking, Mahaprabhu speaking, I like to hear something silence about Krishna Bhajan and which, you know, which age of Krishna, which is the topmost dham, everything. You know, I like to hear from you. He is Rasik Bhakta. Without Rasik Bhakta, who can answer this? Nobody in Allahabad, you know, that Pandit going to give answer. Sam eva param rupam. Baya kaishara kadheyam. Sham rup is the topmost rup. Sham rup is topmost rup. And age factor is 16 only. Excellent. Krishna all the time going to maintain this age factor. Though externally you can find Krishna is younger enough, 100 cross, but still Krishna is like 16 years boy. That is excellency. Because in eternal world there is no other age factor. You can put question, then why Maharaj this small age baby taking birth, this, that, going. But Maharaj, all of these age factors, any, when Krishna taking birth, this kind of lila, and gradually going to grow up, gradually go up to the adolescent age, after that again. So up to 16, you know, this is eternally present in the eternal world. But Krishna old age, not present there, nowhere. It is not, that's why. In infinity world, who can say where Krishna Lila going on at present? Which Lila? Who can say? Who can say? Just now I am speaking Harikatha. That time in some Brahmanda, Krishna taking birth. In some Brahmanda, Krishna playing, you know, with boys, you know, in posturing field. In some place, you know, some Brahmanda you can find, you know, Brahmanda Ghat Leela. All different kind of countless Leela. Up to the age of 16, all eternally present somewhere in the world. You know, in different place you can find. But the age 16 is, you know, 16 age, I already explained how it is 16, whereas Krishna was not 11 years something, Krishna gone. I already explained, I am not going to touch this factor actually. So this way actually, 16 years, that Pandit speaking, that Sama eva param rupam, bayo kaishara kandhiyam, and bara mathipuri madhipuri bara mathurapuri madhura madhurapuri ba mathurapuri is totally, you know, mathura mean not, doesn't mean it is city, only city. Now at present you can go, this city is Mathura, but the Mathura mandal is totally, you know, there Mathura is topmost. So, Mathura is topmost and actually Adya Eva Pararsa, which Ras is very excellent. Then Pandit, that's when he is speaking, that Adya Eva Pararsa. Adya Eva Pararsa means, Adya means try to understand. Originally, Krishna is present. You know from Brahma Sangita. Iswara Paramakrishna Sachidananda Viga. Raghupati Upadhyay. Not that Raghupati Upadhyay speaking. That's why it is prime. Not that. It is eternally present. Raghupati Upadhyay is a great Pandit. Not only Pandit, Rasik Pandit. He is getting the Kripa Madhavendra Puripath. And now going to get the Kripa Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chaitanya. So it is not possible for him to speak lie. He is speaking Advaiva Pararasa. It is eternally present. And if Krishna, try to understand this calculation, if Krishna is the original, Ishvara Paramakrishna Chidananda Vigraha, Anadi Radhi Govinda Sarva Karana Karana, if you think this way, and Krishna is the original cause of all cause, then be sure with Krishna itself, Adharas is already there. Because, why I speak this way? Because Krishna means Shakti is already there. Krishna is present there. Ishvara Paramahansa Sachidananda Vigraha. Okay, when Krishna is there, surely Shakti is already there inside him. Sometimes get manifested, sometimes in the form of, you know, for conjugal, you know, consort, loving, you know, relationship and playing. But as far Vedanta Sutta, as per Vedanta Sutta, we already know that Shakti Shakti Matur Abhed. There is no difference between Shakti and Shakti Matur. Shakti Matta, Shakti Mat Purusha Krishna, Shakti and Shakti Mat Purush, who is the owner of that Shakti? Krishna himself. So if we can confess this point, the Ishvara Paramahansa Sachidananda Vigraha, then surely you are bound to obey that Shakti is there inside. So what Shakti? Radharani. Originally, no? All other Shakti coming gradually, but like original Shakti is Radharani. After that, so many Shakti coming is different. So if I consider this, that Shakti Shakti Matar Abhed, and Krishna is the original Purush, original, present, and with Krishna, Radharani also present. If Radharani present, surely I am blindly, I can say that Adharas is present. Adharas means prime ras. You know, Adi ras, Madhur ras, you know, Madhur ras also Parokya Madhur ras. Because Madhur ras is excellent, but Parokya Madhur ras is more excellent. Why? Don't think it other way. Otherwise, if you are going to say, you are going to express some doubt and suspicion about it, oh, Maharaj is characterless, this, then you can go to hell. Whereas I already declare Krishna is the only object in the infinity world. Krishna is the only object. Try to understand this point, though this is not understandable point. Still, I would request you. Try to at least, you know, think thousands of times. Krishna is Advaigantata, only one object. There is no other thing, nothing. There is nothing other than Krishna. Then who is going to find fault with Krishna? Try to understand what I mean to say. There is no other object, nothing there except Krishna. Then who is going to find some defect with Krishna? Impossible. Nothing wrong with Krishna, nothing dirty with Krishna. Basically, you cannot understand Gita if you have a wrong conception about Krishna. Basically, if you have wrong conception, all your bhajan is totally wrong. So, Adyava Pararasa, it is perfect Siddhanta. So, all Adharasa then, well, all Adharasa, they are eternally present. Like when I am speaking, from Ballaji Maharaj, this Golok Dham eternal abode was created. That doesn't mean you can find one debt when eternal Dham was created. Not there. In eternal Dham, everything, all and everything eternally, eternally present. But still, when Tattva we are speaking, that we are speaking that Goloka Dham, everything created by Ballaji Maharaj, Anantadev. Tat Anantangsa Sambhav. You know, Sahasapattam Kamalam Gokulaksham Mahatpadam Tat Karnikaram Tat Anantangsa Sambhavaha. When I speak, then be sure it is Anantadev himself in the form of Dham, everything. So we cannot find any date of construction, in material conception. Though we are speaking this way, but still it is eternally present. So though I am speaking that prime ras eternally present, it is the prime ras, final, you know, ultimate, originally ras, that doesn't mean that Vatsala ras is newly created. It is also there present. But all inside this rasa, you can find all rasa inside. Santa, Dasya, Shaksha, Madhur, everything you can get. So I told you from Gita, I couldn't remember that sloka yesterday. That's why I was, you know. But a last line I remember. That's why, you know. So from Gita it was written, from Gita you can find Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Tataha padam tat parimargitabhyam jasmin gata na nivartanti huyaha tameva chadyam purusham prapaddev yataha pravritti prasita purani. Parambhya Kishabhusi Maharaj very nicely explained this sloka. If I am at all going to explain, I can take help of Kesava Goswami Maharaj. Anyway, I have nothing. All I am taking from Guru Bhargava. So, Tataha Padam Tat Parimargitabhyam. That way, absolute way, you will have to run. There is no alternative. Tataha Padam Tat Parimargitabhyam. Margitabhyam Tabhyo Tash Tabhyo Aniyo. This Sanskrit, you know, is going to show you urgency, you will have to do. Tabhyo, you should do. So, tataha padam tat parimargitabhyam, you know, tataha padam tat parimargitabhyam, say parampat, paratpara akhileshwar Bhagavan Sri Krishna, who is the source of all rasa. It is your duty to search that tattva. Tataha padam tat parimargitabhyam, which tattva? Mani jasmin gata na nivartanti bhuyaha. If I am searching that lotus feet of Krishna, I am ultimately going to find, then I need not come here in this material world to get this kind of painful experience. Why? You know? Yasmin gata, where you go, and also Bhagavan giving assurance, yadgat jadgatya na nivartantita dhyamam paramamana. If you reach that place, eternal abode, you need not come here in this material world. The more you are taking shelter of argument and, you know, logical interpretation, you can come out failure. Different kind of countless questions come, you see. You know, where is time for me to give answer? Eh? From Bible, these, that, so, they are new men. They are newcomer, they are mixing so many things. If I go on, if they are in front of me, then it will take only 15 minutes. I can sit and speak. But to write and, you know, speak for, but anyway, I'll have to do, it is my duty. But basic question, so basic, you all can give answer, if at all hearing Harikatha. You know, tataha padam tat parimargitabhyam jasmin gata na nivartante bhuyaha yadgyatva na nivartante tat dhamam paramamam. That is my absolute dham. After you reach that place, you need not come back. Also, next line speaking, tameva chadyam purusham prapadde. I am going to submit unto the lotus feet of that original person. Original means, who is original? Krishna. The Krishna, na? Who is the source of all rasa, raso vaisa, very clever, you see. Tameva cha adyam, adyam purusham. So if purusha is adya, the rasa must be there with that adya purusha. So it's mathematics like mathematics. If A is equal to B, if B is equal to C, if C is equal to D, A must be equal to D. It's logic, simple logic. So tameva cha adyam purusham. If I am going to seek that Adi Purush is Krishna. If Adi Purush is there, Adi Ras is also, it must be there. So it's all like calculation. Tameva cha adyam purusham prapadde. I am going to take shelter of that original Purush. Iswaraha Paramahansa Sachidananda Vigraha Anadir Adi Govinda. Why? Bala jataha pravritti prasita purani. Purani mean old. Old mean it is not a time bound program. You keep something after some Mahamaraj, it is gold. Old mean eternally old. So very Paramahansa Keshava Goswami used to explain this sloka, you know, so nicely. Yataha pravritti prasita purani. Prasita pravritti. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing about this, but Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in as per Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad, and Paramahansa Keshava Goswami is going to explain in such a way so that here you can get a clue of prime rasa. You know, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing unique, no doubt, non-parallel, unbeaten. To tameva chaadam purusham prapadde yataha pravrittihi prasita purani. From which? From whom? Yataha. From whom actually original pravritti. Pravritti means actually in English instinct. Pravritti, natural urge. What do you mean? I mean to say that prime rasa is just matching here. Though if in general way if you explain Gita, you cannot find this kind of meaning. But if you are going to take the help of Jiva Goswami Rupu, even on all, you know, Rasik Acharya, then you can get this kind of meaning. Yataha pravrittihi, pravritti means natural urge. What is that? But that is, you know, prasita purani, that pravritti here, actually I can speak safely that pravritti, that, you know, original rasa, adi rasa, adya eva pararasaha, which is originally there with Krishna, prasita purani. So very nice explanation you can get now. So no doubt. So you should remember these two slokas, no? What I am speaking is you. Tataha padam tat parimargitabhyam yasmin gata na nivartanti bhuyaha tamiva chadyam purusham prapadde yataha pravrittihi prasita purani. This way we'll have to learn, you know. So this way we can get some excellent meaning. So now you see there is one very vital point. If I am not going to discuss, then there can be some problem in your understanding. That you should remember that originally that Ladini, Shandhini, Shangbit, all they are originated with Krishna. All Shakti. All Shakti. Even those Jivatmas, they are coming, they are also Shakti. There is he and she. This he and she conception is gross conception. This, when you are going to apply she and he, this conception is gross conception. Actually, it is not applicable for Atma. Whenever you look at Atma, if you find it is Shakti, Shakti means Shakti means Krishna is the Purusha, you are Shakti. So, actually, Ladini, Shandhini, Sangbit, it is written in Vishnu Puran. Also, you know, also very often I used to speak, Vishnu Shakti hi para prakta khetagya khya atha para avidya karma sanyanya tritiya shakti rishvate. Many times I explained before, not now, I have not. Now, I like to quote one slope. I say from Vishnu Puran, it's very good. From Chaitanya Chaitamita is also written. Previous one is also from Vishnu Puran. It is commonly spoken by devotees. Those are speaking Harikatha. So, Ladini, Sandini, Sangvit, Toyeka, Sarvo Sangsraye, Lado Tapakari, Misra, Toyi, No, Guno Varjite, Anandakaro, Sangyokka. Okay, try to understand. I am not going to speak in detail because it will take a long time. Ladini, Sandini, Sangvit. In Chaitanya Chaitamita is written, Krishna having this kind. The function of Ladini Shakti is to give enjoyment to Krishna. Krishna getting enjoyment due to the Ladini Shakti. Sandini Shakti, out of Sandini Shakti, you can get all parikar, everything, and all dham, everything, or what all you can see or cannot see, or not in material world, I am speaking about private. And also, if I apply in this material world, here also I can apply, same way. Just negative, that is positive, same thing. If I apply Ladini, Krishna is always busy exchanging love affair with gopikas, everything. Ananda chinamaya raso pratibhavitabhi stavirya eva nijurupattaya kalavi goloka eva nivasati akhilatma bhuto Govindo Adipurusham Tamaham Bhajam. Same thing. Krishna, as if, as a, I can speak simply this way, the Krishna is playing with his shadow. Krishna, this is not applicable. Actually, shadow, if I say, you can put question, but still, if somebody is going to play with shadow, his own shadow, follow. This kind of example in Bhagavatam given. That's why there is, you know, if you are standing against a light source and going to play with your own shadow, what will happen? What you are doing, same thing you can see. So, there is, if there is, you know, unique Adyagan Tattva, them in the Shakti Tattva inside there, no separate existence. Also separate existence, we can see when Krishna want to manifest in different form. Eko aham bahushvam. In Upanishad you can find one word, I am alone, I can manifest myself in different forms. Eko aham bahushvam. I want to become many. So, you know, Ananda Chinmaya Rasapati Bhavitabhi, this rasa is originally there in Golok. And with Radharani, all those gopikas, they are playing with Krishna. It is not, you know, a matter of criticism. It is not a matter of criticism, nothing wrong there, nothing contamination there. It's all beautiful. But that thing, if you can find reflection in this material world, it is negative world. Who is going to find fault with Krishna? There is no other tattva. Nothing except Krishna. That's why it is impossible. But in the material world, in the negative world, there is so many heroes and heroines, and all their activities are very wrong, dirty, you know, contaminated. They are going to reach hell. Any amount of love affair expressed in this material world is all contaminated. Laila Majnu or Nal Daimanti or Jim Dela, any amount, excellency you can find in material platform, but still all contaminated. But when all this kind of love is only and only applicable with the superhero, absolute hero, Krishna, then it is properly adjusted, no contamination, no question of criticism. Those who are going to criticize, they're idiot number one. They want to, you know, criticize Krishna because they're only having this, you know, no conception about aprakriti jagat. Only their argument, logical argument is the only weapon. With the help of this, they like to get victory over Maya. Foolish. The more you are going to get kripa of pure Guru Vaishnava, the more you can leave your Maya, everything. You can get some satisfaction inside heart. Satisfaction regarding Tattva Siddhanta Vijaya. Bhajan satisfaction, if there, then it's not good. If Ragmarga Bhajan procedure is there, I can do bhajan, I like to do more bhajan. I like to do bhajan, I like and I can do more and more bhajan. Then again I like to. This way, you know, I can go on increasing my desire to serve Krishna absolute way. So naturally Ladini Shakti going to give it, what is the function of Ladini? Ladini Shakti going to give enjoyment to Krishna all the time. Sandhini, I already speak, is going to arrange all, you know, everything, Dhamma, everything, what is there? All Sandhini Shakti Prakatita Nijajan. And Sambit means the knowledge. Knowledge or relationship. You have to discover, na? If you can discover 100%, that I have only relationship with Krishna. Only and only, I have to say, and Sadhguru Vaishnava is within this category, Krishna. You know, with Bhakta and Bhagavan, no difference. So in that case, actually, there is one your conception you should have. You know, Sangit means knowledge. Knowledge of Adhyayagyan Tattva, still diversity can be there. So there you can find some, discover some relationship. Mamaivamsa jivoloke jivabhuta sanatanaha, those jivatmas coming from Krishna, that doesn't mean Krishna, the Advaitin Tattva, is divided into countless part, you know, and all jivatma is created, not that. You have to speak clearly. When Krishna speaking, Mamaivamsa jivoloke jivabhuta sanatana is my amsa, my part. That doesn't mean Krishna, the Advaitin Tattva, is divided into countless parts and each part is jivatma. Not that. It's wrong conception. Because you already hear from me many times, any part of that transcendental world, aprakita vaikuntha jagat, purna jagat, any part and particles from eternal jagat is also purna. There is no deficiency, no shortage. Follow, you see. Anything there, any dust particle, anything, whatever, is all purna. Itself saturated, complete, everything. So I can, but whereas jivatma is not complete, you feel dissatisfaction. So what is the siddhanta? All jivatma, they are shakti angsa. When Krishna is being mama yuvangsa jivaloke, and the formula Shakti, Shakti Matar, Aved, Shakti and Shaktiman, non-different from each other. In this sense, Krishna speaking, Mamai Vamsa Jiva Lukhe Jiva Hutto Sanatana. Those Jiva, countless Jivas, they are coming from the Tatastha Shakti of Krishna. But Tatastha Shakti is there eternally present. But Tatastha Shakti not going to get any place inside the heart of Krishna. Inside the heart of Krishna only, you know, Antaranga Shakti, you know, is there. Follow. So this way, Ladini going to arrange loveful affair with Krishna, giving enjoyment. Sangvida, I say, Sandhini, I already speak. And Sangvid is the knowledge through which you can discover relationship, everything, everything, all. Now in material, world, same thing present, but in negative form. If you cannot understand this point, all you are discussing Raya Ramananda can come to a flop end. Flop end. You cannot understand. So here also Ladini Shakti is negative in negative form. Ladini Shakti working. If Ladini Shakti not working, then why you are enjoying with friends and everything? Why are you enjoying your material life? Ladini Shakti. And Sandini Shakti, you can get the material construction of this world and whatever you find in this material, all Sandini Shakti, but negative Sandini Shakti. And all science and technology, knowledge, everything, whatever you are getting in this material world, which you are going to apply in this material world, not applicable in this aprakita jagat. Whatever knowledge you are going to acquire, get in this material world, you will have to throw everything, you know, and you have to go. Because this is useless. Aprakita jagat is not, you know, obsolete, is useless. So whatever science, technology, or whatever thing you are, you know, ingenuity, whatever you are growing knowledge from this material world, jnana, material Saraswati going to give you, and this is called Sangvit Shakti. It's a negative form of that Sangvit originally present in Golok Dham. So, I would request you to understand these three points very basically before getting entry into, you know, more further, you know, topics issue. Very interesting. Yesterday I was thinking so many things about rasa tattva, this, that, and original rasa is there, but now here actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is very interested to hear Krishna tattva and Radha tattva. Very interesting. Raimasai, in front of Raimasai, Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chaitanya going to put some question. Going to put some question about Krishna tattva or Radha tattva before that their mutual love affair, before discussing their mutual love affair, unique love affair, which is, you know, secret love affair, Mahaprabhu very clever. For us, Mahaprabhu wanted to put question in front of Raya Ramananda, could you please speak about Radha Tattva, Krishna Sarup, you know, Kaho Radha Sarup, Ras Kon Tattva, Prem Kon Tattva Rup. You know Bengali? No? No. You know. Also, yesterday I touched this point. Je yathamam prapadyante tam tathaiva bhayamyaham. Everywhere Krishna is going to apply this formula. Only inside Vrindavan Dham, there Krishna is totally failure. Inside Vrindavan, it is this formula not applicable. Je yathamam prapadyante tam tathaiva bhayamyaham. It is applicable outside. Even in Vaikuntha, Bhagavan going to give return. But inside Vrindavan Dham, Krishna is totally failure. Krishna cannot pay to those Vrajavasis in return. So Krishna is ever indebted to them, always. So you see, I can discuss this topic, secret topics, tomorrow. So, ye yathamang, this in Chaitanya Chaitamiti, it is written in Bengali, Krishner patigga diro sarva kale ache, je joiche bhaje Krishne tare bhaje toiche. Krishnadas Kabiraj Goswami writing, it is the standing instruction and a resolution of Krishna, who is going to do in, you know, which way, which mood Krishna is going to give, do bhajan. Also, Krishna is doing bhajan. I am going to pay him up. So naturally, if somebody is going to follow Santaras, he can get rid, you know, not in Vaikuntha Jagat and not in Golok Dham. So those who are going to go Santa, Dasa, Sakya, Pavitra, Ras, Jayamon, Krishna can pay, but inside Vrindavan it is not applicable. Outside, in Vaikuntha also applicable. Now Mahaprabhu is going to put question, Krishna's Sarup kaho, Radhar Sarup, Ras kon tattva, Prem kon tattva rup, Kipa kori, ei tattva kaho to amare, Toma bina keho iya nirupita nare. Mahaprabhu speaking with very, you know, joking mood. Mahaprabhu speaking, what is the, I like to know the sarup of Krishna. He himself is Krishna, but going to put, Hare Krishna sarup I like to know, and I like to know the actual sarup of Radharani. And what is ras? Ras? So long we know about material ras, what this ras, which tattva is this, and prema, which tattva? If you mercifully can speak this kind of tattvas all different, yes, I can, you know, I would be obliged. Because except you, nobody can, show this kind of tattva absolute way. Toma vina keho iya nirupita nare. Nobody can show exactly like you. So I am requesting you. Raya Mahasaya by now could realize the trick of Mahaprabhu. Raya Mahasaya gradually going to arrest Mahaprabhu. But now so many tattva left, so now simply going to speak like, hey, I know nothing. What you are going to speak on my tongue while I'm speaking. My, just like a parrot, you know, just like a parrot, I'm speaking. Ultimately, Rai Mahasaya, I finished with this topic yesterday. Rai speaking, I am a dancer, and you are going to make me dance. But that dance also special. You know, like, you know, puppet on a chain, you know, heard this word, puppet. Wooden puppet or different puppets are, you know, at present, science and technology going high. Then now nobody going to see this kind of puppet dance. Previously, in our time when we saw this kind of puppet dance. Who is dancing, how dancing, we cannot understand from inside. That somebody going to play and speaking also, with, you know, voice, you know, changing very secretly. And we think that the puppet going to speak and they are fighting, dancing this way. Rai kahe, not to me. You are going to make me dance. You know, I am going to dance and you are actually going to make me play. As and when you are going to give me indication, accordingly I am dancing. Like a wooden puppet. I have no capacity. You are Ishvara Paramakrishna, Supreme Lord. You are going to give me power, translate power, so I am speaking. This kind of Baba should be there inside heart. We should not think, I know Tattva, I can speak Tattva. No. We should think. Everything coming by the power of Guru Varga. This is the right conception of a right devotee, perfect devotee. Now in Bengali, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, I can also tell you also know, so many times before I discussed Radha Tattva Krishna, I am not going to discuss all in detail, but vital discussion should be there. Rai Ramana was speaking that Krishna is the overall hero of all rasa. Sri Krishna sarva rasir adhinayak. And the topmost fountain head of all avatar, Iswara Paramakrishna Sachidananda Vigna. All countless avatar can come from Krishna Krishna avatari, not avatar. Krishna is not avatar, Krishna is avatari. You know, from Krishna all avatar coming. Param Ishwar Krishna Swayam Bhagavan, Sarva avatari, Sarva karana pradhan, but I already touched from Brahma Sangita. Ananta Vaikuntar, Ananta avatar, Ananta Brahmanda Iha Savar Adhar. Krishna is the resting place of all infinity material world, infinity Vaikuntha Jagat, transcendental world, everything. And also Satchit Anandamaya Bapu, his body is not material Bapu. And all appearances there, Oisa Jasa Samagasa Jasa Sasriya, Gyan Vairagya, Shada, you know, Iti Ingan. This kind of six full appearances are there inside Krishna. All demigods, they are also resting in him. All demigods, samasto, devota, devi, all demigods and their wives, all there. He is the fountainhead. He is overall. Going to control the whole world. Nobody can run fancifully. Kapilji Maharaj also speaking to mother, Suryastapati Madhvaya, O mother, sun god going to give heat because going to fear me. You know, Bato Bati Madhvayat, Bat mane batas, air flowing because they fear me. That's why they are going to execute. That's why they are going to execute their respective order given by Supreme Lord. Indra, Brahma, Varun, Shankar, nobody free. Nobody free. We want to express our mood that we are free. We express because we are bonded soul, always think we are free. But if you realize, if you can go up to the peak point of realization, you can feel that we are controlled by some unknown force. Nobody want to be controlled by Supreme Lord. Nobody want to be controlled by Guru Vaishnava because they are bonded soul. But those pure Guru Vaishnava, pure devotees, they always can speak this way, that we want to be controlled by Supreme Divinity. We always want to be controlled by Guru Vaishnava. This is our declaration, not false declaration. I can speak, Maharaj, I am yours, you know, going to submit and you, Maharaj, your activity cannot prove that you are submit. You are going to follow your material mind? Then how you can say? We should not speak lie. So if we want to get the lotus feet of Krishna, if we want to get entry into eternal world, this is our Siddhanta, that we want to be controlled by Guru Vaishnava. Nobody else. We never want to be controlled by Maya. We never want to be controlled by Maya. So try to understand. In gist I can discuss Param Ishwar Krishna, Krishna Swayam Bhagavan. About Swayam Bhagavan I can give example from Bhagavatam. Sarva Avatari. All avatar are coming from him. He is the original cause of all causes. Infinity Vaikuntha, infinity avatar, all resting onto the lotus feet of Krishna. Even infinity material world also resting in Krishna. What not? Which is not there in Krishna? Everything. Saiva Sarvai Sarjo Sarva Sakti Sarva Rasa Purna. You know, Sarva Sarjo, all appearances there, Sarva all Shakti, there, all rasa, you know, original source is Krishna. Try to understand, in gist. In details I cannot discuss, but I can touch surely. Because 15 years back, this Rai Ramananda Sangbad was edited by this useless, you know, your... But this book is really excellent. So excellent, if you go through any other Rai Ramananda compiled by anybody, you can see it. I am not speaking about myself. It is the commentary, it is the, you know, comment, all devotees. All from different place, there is no shortage. Because when Rai Ramananda going to speak in front of Mahaprabhu, this discussion is surely not half discussion. There cannot be any shortage. You know, follow what I say. So from Bhagavatam we can get, and also our Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing maybe 2 years back, I discussed, you can remember. Amna yo pravatatyam harimiyo sarva saktim dasadhim. This sloka I discussed. The same thing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to present Krishna Tattva and original all rasa, everything there. And what is our duty? So now from Bhagavatam we can quote this sloka very safely. That Krishna is the Supreme Lord of all causes. Ete changso kalaha pungshaha krishnastu bhagavan swayam. Indriyari vyakulam lokam medayanti juge juge. Ete, after writing Sutadeva Goswami going to finalize with it, they can, because common people can be in confusion. So, Sutadeva Goswami going to confirm. Ete chansa kalaha pungsaha krishnastu bhagavan swayam. Krishna is swayam bhagavan, not that Krishna is avatar. Chansa kala, everything coming from Krishna. Ete chansa kalaha pungsaha krishnastu bhagavan swayam. And indriyari vyakulam lokam medanti juge juge. As and when necessary, according to time and circumstances, Krishna can come here in this material world to help us. And if we miss this chance, then we will wait. Krishna, just this Dafar Yuga gone, Krishna came, Nanda Nandan Krishna, that Dafar Yuga just gone, and just now Nanda Nandan, you know, Sachinandan coming. Same Krishna. To explain, what kind of teaching Krishna wanted to give, common people could not catch it. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming here to teach us. Because in applied form, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to show us. Apani achari dharma lokare sikhai. Apani na korile dharma sikhano na jai. If I am not going to follow all instruction in toto, then common people cannot understand. So it's good that if I can come and follow all the instruction given their Shastra in toto, you know, if I can follow, then common people can see, well, he is also following. We never want to hear any dry philosophy. We want to hear Siddhanta, feeling. What we can do is dry philosophy. Here and there you are writing, running like mad. So, eti chansa kalaha pungsaha krishnastu bhagavan swayam. Krishna is the original Supreme Lord. Endiyari vyakulam lokam midanti juge juge. As and when time and circumstances, according to time and circumstances, Krishna coming. Si Ram, Si Nishinga, Varaha, Bhaman, all Adi avatar, etc. avatar. Evam mean and. Amsa avatar. Parshuram, Vyasadi, you know, Sri Ram, Nishinga Varaha avatar, you know, this avatar they are coming. Also, Amshavata, Parshuram, Vyasadi, Kalavatar, Kintu, but Krishna is Paripurnatama. all avatar, infinity avatar, all resting in Krishna. You can remember maybe 3-4 years back, I told you, I can remember. Then when Krishna going to do Rasa Leela, then all Ram, Nishinga, Varaha, all they are resting in Krishna. Krishna is the origin. But when Rasa Leela going, you know, to take place, in that case, all avatara coming outside and resting separately. Follow, only and only Nandanandan Krishna. They are going outside. So, avatar hai Krishna Sarvavidha Prakar, all six different kind of avataras, you know or don't know, I don't know. So, that's why I am going to discuss. Avatar hai, avatar are six different kind of Sarvavidha Prakar avatar. One is Purusha avatar, another is Leela avatar, another is Guna avatar, another is Manantar avatar, another is Yuga avatar, and Shaktavesh avatar, everything. So, what kind of different? Sarvavidha, six different kind of avatars. I can give you example. Because in Rai Ravananda Sangbad, this book I already, you know. So, six different kind of avatars you can find, no shortage. Purusha avatar, Leela avatar, Guna avatar, Manantara avatar, Yuga avatar and Shaktavesh avatar. Now I can give example. Purusha avatar, Leela avatar, Guna avatar, Manantara avatar, Yuga avatar, Shaktavesh avatar, all. Purusha avatar from Sankarsan, you know. Patham Purush, Purusha avatar, you know, is Karana Namasai. Ditya Purusha avatar, Garbhada Gosai, Tritiya Purusha avatar, he also is called Khirada Gosai avatar, Aniruddha Vishnu. Second one is Pradyumna Vishnu. First one is Sankarsan, from Sankarsan, Padma avatar. All infinity Shakti of Krishna can be there. Out of the Ichha Shakti, willpower, and Kriya Shakti, action, what Krishna wants to do, and Gyan Shakti, Gyan Shakti. All knowledge there. Savikko Sarato. Savikko Sarato, Savikko Mane, nobody going to give any information to Krishna. Savikko Sarato means, no need of information, Krishna knowing everything at a time, infinity Brahmanda at a time, everywhere, every corner of the world, wherever, what is happening, simultaneously Krishna can know. Because Krishna is omnipresent, all-providing Supreme Lord. So, infinity Shakti, you can remember, very often I speak this sloka from Veda Stuti. Yaya 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 mandito go sogito guna. Yaya 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 mandito do sobigito guna. Tamasi yadatmana samabaruddha samastavaga. Agajagadoka sa. This slok, very nice, you know. So all, actually when going to, Krishna going to manifest his Shakti, then he can find diversity. When Krishna not going to show, eternally is there actually, then we cannot find. So Ichha Shakti, willpower, you know, Kriya Shakti, action, want to do again Shakti, thin men. Ichha Shakti, Pradhan Krishna, Tini Sarvakarta. Even Balaji Maharaj, who is non-different from Krishna, who is almost non-different, but still, the only basic difference is that Krishna going to reserve the willpower. That's why Balaji Maharaj couldn't understand what is the fallacy. Why those, you know, Gomata, the Gomatas, they are running towards, you know, senior calf, whereas the newly, you know, born calf, there, what can be the reason? It's a miracle, never it can so happen. So Balaji Maharaj also couldn't understand by the desire of Krishna. Follow, willpower is only and only and only reserved by Krishna. All other thing is with Balaji Maharaj, all other thing, nothing is there which Krishna can bring mine. Radharani is there, Antaranga Sati, and nothing, Krishna cannot speak, it is mine, my object, all Balaji Maharaj. You know, all his residential complex, all the throne in which he is sitting, all the umbrella, all the everything, what not, pillow, bed, everything, everything, what not, even scar tape, chapal, wooden, I mean, you know, everything, Krishna, everything. Bhashan, Bhushan, all cloth and everything. Oh! Even all Parikar Vaisishta with which Krishna playing, Sudam, Sudam, Vaishidam, all they are coming from Balaji Maharaj. What to speak more? So excellent, you know. Cho Ichha Sakti Pradhan Krishna, Tini Sarva Karta, Gyan Sakti Pradhan Vasudev, Chaturvihe Adi Buho, actually. Now this way, Purusha Avatar, I already speak, Karana Nama Sai, Garbhadeva Sai, and Kheradeva Sai, Purusha Avatar 3, Purusha Avatar, Leela Avatar, oh count, so many Leela Avatars actually, I can give example, Sri Chatushan, Sri Narad, Sri Paraha, Chatushan, you know, Barahas, Sri Matsa, Sri Yogyo, Naranarayan, Kapildev, Dattatreya, Hayasirsa, Hangsa, Dubapriya, Sri Rishabh, Dev, Prithu, Sri Nishingho, Kurmo, Dhanvantvari, Mahini, Baman, Parashuram, Sri Ramchandra, Vyas, you know, Balaram, you know, oh, you know, Leela Avatar. Sri Buddha, Kalki Dev, oh. Our Guna Avatar actually, Gunavesh Avatar actually, Shaktavesh Avatar I can discuss, though you can find some discussion already Leela, covering Leela Avatar. But still, Vyasadeva Goswami, you know, Naradev, Narad Goswami is a Bhakti Shakti Avesh. You know, Bhakti Shakti Avesh in Naradji. Vyasadeva, Gyan Shakti. This way different kind of diversity you can find. Now we are going to discuss about Manantar Avatar. You already know 14 different kind of Manantar. If 14 Manantar going away, then another new Manantar coming with a new, you know, government. So, Swayambhu Manantar is the first Manantar in which Sri Yajna Manantar Avatar. Sarochisa Manantar, Bihu. Third Manantar actually, Uttam Manantare Shattasen. Again, next Manantar, fourth Tamas Manantare Sihari. You know, this Hari appear to save Gajendra, you can remember. Tamas Manantare Sihari, Vaivatsata Manantare Vaikuntho, Chakshush Manantare Ajit, Vaivatsata Manantare Baman, Savarni Manantar, their Sarvabhumu, Dakha Savarni Manantar Rishabh, 10th Brahma Savarni Manantari Vishaksen, 11th Dharma Savarni Manantari Dharmasetu, 12th Rudra Savarni Manantari Sudhama, 13 Devo Savarni Manantari Yogeshwar, and finally 14th Manantar Indra Sav, it is called Indo Savarni Manantar, it Brihad Bhanu. They call each and every Manantar, new government coming, they are controlling, and Bhagavan, you know, Manantar Avatar going to, you know, each and every Manantar in new form Bhagavan coming. Different name I already speak. Atho Juga Avatar, if you think in Satta Juga, Shukla Varna, white color, Shukla Varna Vishnu, Vishnu coming. Atho Juga Avatar in four, you know, Satta Teta Dapar Koli, in Satta Jug, in white colors, you can find Shukla Varna Vishnu. In Teta Yuga, Rakta Varna Vishnu, Dapar Yuga, Sama Varna Vishnu, and in Kali, Pita Varna Vishnu. This way we can find different kind of, you know, Yugavatar. Also, we like to get information about Shaktavesavatar, Prithu, and Rasakti. Prithu going to govern the whole world, so that kind of accordingly, that kind of power Prithu came getting from Supreme Lord. Vyasa, Parshuram, Shakta, Vizavatara, Mukho, Gauna, Vede, Duipokar. You know, Shanakadi, Narad, Prithu, Vyasa, Parshuram, Gauna, Shakta, Vizavatara, Mukho, Shakta, Vizavatara, Shesh, Mukho, Shakta, Vizavatara, Shesh Dev going to control the whole world in his head. That kind of power is there. You see in the sky, there is star, planet, sun, god, moon, everything countless. Who is going to hold on? You are so foolish, never going to think. You are not going to stop thinking about this, you know, secrecy. Who is going to hold on, Maharaj? Ah, it is suspended. Are Maharaj suspended? You know, I know. Who is arranging this kind of condition? In Anantadev, everything going to happen. Everything is, you know, everything going to be held by Anantadev. But if you look at the sky, you can see infinite star and planets, but you cannot see Anantadev. It is impossible for you. Anantadev, you cannot see because you have no power. You can say, Maharaj, it is automatically there, you know. Science cannot explain why. You know, there is vacant mana. Why vacant? Why vacant? So logical interpretation cannot stand. Chitraketu Raja was given one special mantra, Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya Namah. This mantra. Not, it's long ago, Sataju. That time a special mantra was given to him. And he was doing japa, this mantra, he came out successful. And within seven day and night he was doing, he was successful. He could see everything, what is what. Everything clear. Dev, Gandharva, any demigods going, he can see. He can see clear. If demigods running here and there, they can see. So clear vision. He can see Anantati. If you are going to get the full keeper Anantadev, then you can see the whole infinity world. Not that only Arjuna was successful to see Anantadev. Anantadev means Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Hari is Ananta. The name of Hari is infinity and his Sarup is also an infinity. Who is going to understand? Who is going to understand? Huh? You are going to apply your brain to understand Anantadev, foolish, teeny particle, we are infinitesimal. No, if we think about our own sorrow, we can feel sigh. So teeny particle, huh? You know. Only in this background of Anantadev, only in the background of Anantadev, we can keep Jagannath. Only and only, that's why We need to invite Anantadev anyhow to come out successful. I am not speaking about rasa tattva, this, that, anything you like. But you have to invite Anantadev. Nitair koruna habe braja radha krishna babe, I can get topmost rasa. It's okay. It is already approved and stamped. One kind of approval by Supreme Lord as devotees, that we know. But anything, any amount of approach you like to make in the way of your spiritual progress, but you'll have to invite Anantadev. You have to invite him, otherwise your bhajan is useless. All empty, vacant. You know, don't try to play any trick with Guru Vaishnava. If you don't do bhajan, still okay. Still okay. But don't try to play any trick with Guru Vaishnava. Anyhow, if you do, then all finish. Otherwise, today or tomorrow you can understand bhajan, can try your best. So in the background of Anantadev, only and only in the background of Anantadev, we can keep our Jagannath. Otherwise, there is no space. Your heart, is there any space? Is there any space inside your heart so that we can invite Jagannath to sit? Maharaj, how we can invite Jagannath? Because Anantadev yet not coming. First of all, we will have to invite Anantadev. Anantadev can sit inside my heart. Then I can call Jagannath. It is a system. Follow. It is a system all the time. So this way actually, we have to be very, very careful about this Siddhanta Vichar, that all infinity, you know, avatar, everything I am discussing, but categorically I make division. So Shaktabhesa avatar also, you know, some primary and secondary, you know, there. Shaktabhesa avatar, Moksha, and primary, is primary Gauna, primary avatara madhe, you know, Gauna avatara, secondary avatara madhe, Sanakadi, Narad, Pitu, Bas, Parshuram, Epsila. But when you are going to think about secondary and primary, this is secondary, what I told. Primary, then Sheshdev. Follow. Sanakadi, Gyan Shakti, Avesh. Sanakadi is going to get the induction. Shaktavesh, which Shakti? Jnana Shakti. Narad going to get Bhakti Shakti. In Brahma, Bhagavan going to give the power of creation. Srishti is the creation power. Anantadev going to hold on this Bhudharan. Hold on, Anantadev. Is earth and everything you are going to hold on. So Sheshdev going to get the seven Shakti, power of service. Prithu, governing power, Palan Shakti. Parshuram, in Parshuram is going to destroy the head of those, you know, criminal, Dushto, Parshuram. In this way, different kind of Shaktabhesa avatar you can discuss to get confirmation of your tattva vigyan. But Param Ishwar Krishna Swayam Bhagavan Tate Bara Tar Samo Keho Nahi An Chaitanya Charitamrita. Krishna is all in all. Nobody is equal to. Nobody is greater than or equal to. In calculus or in different places we used to do less than equal to, greater than equal to. In mathematics, higher mathematics. So this way Krishna is the source of all rasa, everything. All rasa is present there. According to time and circumstances, Krishna is going to exchange this kind of rasa with different rasik, bhakta, Jasodama, Stanupai, and Nanda Baba, his father, is going to Nando Kima Karadbammo. You know, Sreyo Eva Mahodayam, Jasodava Mahabhaga, you know, What kind of activity is done by Naraji Maharaj, Nanda Maharaj? So that he is the father of Krishna. And what kind of, you know, astute and penance are so good things done before by Yashodama, so that Krishna is going to suck the best milk of Yashodama. Kima karod evam. Kima karod brahman nando eva mahodayam. Yashodava ma mahavaya bhaga papu yasa stanam hari. That's why we sing in Gaudiya Kirtan. You are not going to sing any Kirtan. I know. Day by day you are, you know, going to dry off your heart. Yashomati stanno pai sinando nandano indanilo moni brajo janero jibano. Yashomati stanno pai sinando nandano indanilo moni brajo janero jibano. Sibotona nisachari, you know, so nice kirtan written Bhaktivinoda, you can cry. If you can get this kind of feeling, you can go mad. All devotees, those who are, you know, Bhaktagon Take, if you want to serve that Supreme Lord, Nandanandan Krishna, Yasodhanandan Krishna, you have to serve him by the help of Kam Gayatri Kam Vijaya Upasana Karen. Aprakita Navina Madan. Aradha Bhagavana Vajasthanayasta Dhyama Vindavanam. Ramma Kachidupasana Brajabodhi Varagina Yakalpita. Simad Bhagavatam Brahmana Mamalam Prema Apumartha Mahano. Sri Chaitanya Mahapavar Matam Idam Tatradarana. So much excellency, so much beauty, so much, you know, power, so much, nowhere there except Krishna. In Narayan, everything there, maybe, but some special qualities are there reserved in Krishna. Some special qualities. Krishna even go mad, Krishna even can go mad by watching his own feature, beautiful feature. It is written. One day Krishna going to, you know, Krishna going to see his own picture in the crystal, you know, pillar. Crystal pillar. He say, who is he? Who is he? Krishna like to embrace himself. But so much. Krishna like to embrace himself. Who is he? I cannot resist myself. I like to embrace and kiss. This is the condition. Any amount of philosophy is incomplete to make you understand. The only advice I can give you, you have to do bhajan under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava. Don't run here and there. You can kill yourself. You can finish empty. Even Krishna going mad by watching his own beauty. You know, Krishna want to enjoy himself. You know, this is the explanation. Even in Bhagavatam, I am not making any story. In Bhagavatam, it is written. Even in, you know, in Dwaraka, one day Krishna watching his, you know, his own picture, you know, in a crystal pillar. Who is he? This way, Krishna Tattva is inconceivable. I can just touch, standing in the ocean of Krishna's beauty, ocean of Krishna's excellency, only I can touch, this much I can do, nothing else. So all gopikas, they are, you know, they are not going to get any satisfaction by watching Krishna. If they are going to watch Krishna, they are going to become more thirsty to see Krishna more. Even they become angry with themselves. Brahma useless. He is the technician head. He is the technician head of all this creation by the foolish number one. He don't know how to create our eyes. Our eyes is a full of twinkling. You know, we are shutting down. Again, if somebody, Brahma is foolish. You know, not going to give billions of eyes, only giving two eyes, and also that technical defect is there, all the time we are going to shut down, twinkling of eyes. Twinkling, twinkling, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the sky so high, like a diamond, like a diamond in the sky. I learned in a small boy, very small. So this way, you see, Brahma not going to, not Brahma not knowing anything, technical defect. Those gopikas, they are going to curse. You know? Vidhi, Brahma, no technical idea. He is making mistake. When we are going to see Krishna, what we can see with these two eyes, and together with that, with their twinkling, you know, we are shutting down eyes. Oh, foolish Brahma. This way, all gopikas, they are speaking. They are going to curse. Very nice. You know? Jashodanandan Krishna, about that is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Gopobesh Venukar Navakishar Natoba Naralilar Hoy Anuru. Krishnadas Kaviraj. Gopobesh, coward boy, but unique excellency with all cosmetic available in nature. You are going to buy fruits, you know, cosmetic, you know, from outside. But Krishna, you know, they are going to collect, you know, cosmetic from the nature itself. All cosmetic there. Fruit cream to make you reddish color, your cheek, so that, you know, why? Foolish. So this way actually, see, Jasodanandan, you see, Gopobesh Venukar is a coward boy with, you know, flutes in hand and sometimes playing on flutes. And Navakishore is all new age. Navakishore is very, adolescent is very nice, 16 years age. And Natobar means all attractive. Any woman who is not going to be attracted by him. Nobody can, you know, stop. It is a stable power of attraction. Krishna can reserve. That is why name is Krishna. Navakishore Natobar and Naralilar Hoy Anurup. It is just like a human being. Just like human being, if Krishna going to show some rasa, you know, in the form of him, Narayan, this, that, then this rasa is not excellent. What do you mean by rasa? In the same like human being, same, exactly like human being. Exactly. But still going to do lila. That is the excellency. When Krishna is just small baby, then going to do this lila, patun putana, killing, you know, going to, you know, do lila with putana, tinavarta, same age, small. Not that Krishna going to take the form of Vishnu, going to kick him, fight with him, no. That is the excellency. That is the actual sweetness. Because it can create some pathetic condition, we can also get absorbed in the feeling of Krishna. Oh, so small boy, we are gone. You know? This way, Krishna is very clever. So, just like a man, what Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami wants to speak is that, it's just like human being. Not that Krishna going to change his sarup and going to fight with Putana or Tinam. No! After killing Putana, everything, when Jasodama going to cry and taking, you know, Gopal into lap and going to give breast milk and Gopal sleeping. So this is excellence, you know. So when Bhagavan going to lose, you know, player just like a human being, it's more tasty. In the form of, you know, Baraha Bhagavan going to fight with Hiranyaksha, you know, this kind of rasa we don't want. We want to feel this kind of a small, very small boy, you know, but still, without any, you know, any changing of body, mood, everything, Krishna doing everything. This is called excellency. So, Navakishan, not over young age, very, very young, man, adolescent age, and a new age. Not over all attractive figure, all, you know, who is going to stop, you know, attraction. So Krishna is all attractive. So just like human being, nothing else. But when Krishna going to Mathura, going to Dwarka, there's some mood changing it. Devaki Nandan, Krishna, Prabhat Bilas, Vasudev Namikhyato. Sometimes two hands, sometimes four hands. Khatriya is, Khatriya is ego. Chakradhari with wheel. But inside Vrindavan, no wheel, only fluids. So, Jasodhanandan Krishna is the avatari, not avatar. Sandajya, Aishajya, Madhurjya, Vidhagda Vilas. In Chaitanya Chaitamita, Madhya Lila, it is written. Rupa Goswami was writing so many things about it in his Rasamrita Sindhu. So many. So, regarding Sandajya, Sandajya, beauty, beauteousness, affluence, you know, Aishajya, Madhurjya, sweetness, Vidhagda, all is very clever. What to do when? It is called Vaidhagda. Brajandanandan iha adhikullas. Inside Brajandanandan, it is the excellence is there. Nobody can beat. This way, actually, to satisfy all Jadav Bangsa, Krishna was bound to go there. This way, time to time, Krishna going to manifest this kind of, you know, different kind of leelas. But Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, Mahaprabhu, when hearing all about the excellency of Krishna, there is so many, you know, writings written by Raya Ramananda. Raya Ramananda, his own son. You cannot understand. It is like Vidyavati, Chandidas, you know, Raya Ramananda, when they are writing, this kind of writing is not possible for you to understand. You have to wait for a long time to do bhajan and go up to that stage, then you can realize. So I cannot recite this song. Mahaprabhu now going to break down in tears and speaking, Madhur, Mahum, Madhur, Madhur, sweet, 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 sweet. Hey Ramrai, my heart become very cool, full of bliss. What all I want to know from you, now I am successful. Now I know everything. Follow. Now I know everything, I wanted to know so many things. And I am going to give congratulation repeatedly to Sarvam Vattajajo, who requested me to come and meet you. Now I know the reason for why he is very, you know, is very affectionate for me. That's why he told to meet me, so that I can get this kind of rasa tatta, everything. So I am happy. Today my heart is complete. I am going to know everything what I wanted to know. But Raya Mahasaya is going to show more humble attitude. Raya Mahasaya speaking, Prabhu, I am Shudra. I have no power. What Shakti? What power I have? What power I have to explain? I am Shudra actually. He is speaking. I am speaking according to your inspiration. So in Narayan, In demigods, they have some special powers and qualities, surely. Brahma also. But when in Narayan, all different qualities, special qualities there. Avichintam, inconceivable, big power, unending power. And Koti Brahmanda Vishnu, Vishnu, Narayan, you can show. You know, samasta avatar vich Narayan, I mean, Kheratuka Sai, Barbu, you know, Karnur Sai, samasta avatar vich, you know, Narayan can be. This way. Different kind of, you know, qualities. Samasta avatar vich is the seed of all avatar. And when going to, you know, kill some enemy, going to give some way out, you know. And those who are Atmaram, those who are Atmaram, they are getting some enjoyment inside heart. For them, this Narayan Sarva is very good. Atmaram Ganer Mahakarshak. They can feel attraction for Narayan. That is why. But Atma Ramascha Munayo Nirgantha Api Urukrame Kuruvanti Ayatukim Bhaktmi Itvam Nuto Guno Hari. Only Krishna, only Atmaram, they can feel attraction for Narayan. Chaturbhuj, very, very nice looking, they can feel attraction. Atmaram Ganer Mahakarshak, attractive for Atmaram. But in Chaitanya Chaitamrita we find that Atmaram, they are also going to lose their patience. They are going to get defeated. Because so much excellence is there with Krishna. That is why Mahaprabhu discussion took place with Mahaprabhu and Sarvamatajajo, Atmaramascha Munayo. Same sloka, you know, discussion was there on the basis of this sloka among Sanatana Goswami Pad and Mahaprabhu. Of course in Varanasi. And the first one was in, you know, Nilachal Khetra. So Atma Ramascha Munayo Nirgantha Api Urukrame Kuruvanti Ahetukim Bhaktim Ittam Muta Gunahari. You should remember this sloka. Don't try to forget. And tomorrow I can discuss some special thing with Krishna. After that Radha Tattva, after that Prem Tattva, again I can touch. I already discussed. But you can practically feel when I am going to touch all these points. I am making backgrounds. Today only I can speak on Rasamrita Sindhu Sloka, but I can explain next day. What is that? Rasamrita Sindhu, it is common sloka, everybody, those who are, you know, Sarvad bhuta chamatkar lila kallolo varidhi atullo madhuro prema mandita priya mandalaha trijagat manasakarsi murali kalakujitaha asaman ordho rupo sri bismapita charachara. What is excellency? I can explain tomorrow. It's impossible. Going to attract whole world, Bhismapita Charachara, all world, Krishna going to attract. You know, this very nice thing, what a speciality there with Krishna, you know, I can discuss. Rupa Madhuri, Venu Madhuri, Lila Madhuri, all different things I can discuss tomorrow, Chatushtay, you can feel very excellent. Ananda chinamayo raso pratibhavita vir stavir ya eva nijarupottaya kalavi goloko goloko eva nivasati akhilatma bhuto govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami ananda chinamayo raso pratibhavita vir stavir ya eva nijarupottaya kalavi Goloko eva nivasati akhilatma bhuto govindamadi purusham govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami vanchakalpataro sikhe pasindh bhavacho patitanam pavana bhavishnabhyo namo namo.